Hey there, everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and are we all prepared for failtacular-ness for a New Year's? Well,
I'm not.
Alright, well, introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone, I'm Teranar, and I'm awesome.
My Wii is not working. It's just kind of sitting there like it's... Why? Why are you doing this to me, Wii? Do you not want to experience the fail?
I think it is terrifying.
I think it might be. I don't know. Let me reach over here and reset it. No, wait, nope, never mind. It kind of started. It took a little bit, but it started. There we go. Alright, potato. Alright, here we go. It's time for some Nintendo action. Here. Alright, everybody, I am AirPirateCid.
And I am Teranar, and I'm awesome.
And this is Let's Play Two-Player Battletoads!
I'm not drunk enough for this.
I'm not either. I just feel like crap right now because we're actually going through with this, but whatever.
So, Battletoads, for you, those of you who don't know, was created to complete with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So they went with frogs to counter the turtles.
Yes, they went with frogs.
However, they thought that back in the day, video games had to be hard. And I mean really hard. So, we got Battletoads.
Alright, we're... Yeah, just kind of pause it. Alright. Where are you? Hit start. Oh, in your face, bitch!
I thought I did hit
chow,
start.
Oh, chow! Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, I actually picked him up. Okay.
I can pause it.
I'm gonna hit like select or something.
I did.
It's not letting you join. Okay, well in that case we have to reset it, so. Alright. It's pretty much like hit start to start it off.
There should be a main menu.
No, not for Battletoads arcade style. You ever see Angry Video Game Nerd's review of this game? It's pretty funny in my opinion, but that's what we're kind of like going by. Only we're actually going to try to get past stage 3, or like stage 1-3. Alright, there we go. Yep, there you are. Your little orange dot. So after me having a little test run, I guess, with the picking someone up, which I never knew how to do that. Just be forewarned. You can't hit each other. What the F? I thought that I just like saw you just now get like picked up or something. Oh shit, I almost fell.
It's a one-legged walker robot. It is as... No, it has two legs, never mind.
Alright, you can have that. I don't want it.
But it gives us sticks. What can you do with sticks?
Hit people. Hey, no! Hey, what are you doing?
Now, here's the sadistic parts of Battletoads, people. As you can see, we are getting points for punching each other.
Oh my god, really?
Yes. I got 750 points for bonking you. And when you bonked me, you got 750, then 1,000 points for punching me.
Haha!
So that's right, people. Battletoads is not only unseemingly hard, but asshole rewards you for being assholes to each other.
No, wait, what are you doing? No, you got away from me, you son of a bitch! Oh, fine.
Which also leads us odd instances, like where I'm afraid to hit the enemy because I'm worried I will hit Sid. In which case, he'll declare revenge and do horrible things to me. And this will only spill over into the real life, where we will begin strangling each other.
Wait. Yeah, don't get picked up by that asshole. Haha, he's gone.
He'll only kill me and end the agony that is Battletoads early.
Oh yeah, true. Man, I'm actually surprised we're doing this well for even stage one, man. I mean, oh my god.
It is Battletoads.
I know.
Battletoads.
It ran away from me! Damnation! So, no, it's gonna vanish. Yeah, it kind of vanished. Alright, for this...
We throw rocks at it.
And you throw like...
So.
It looks like a dodgeball.
It's like super
dodgeball. Come on,
so it's like super
dodgeball. Ow, I missed and I got shot. That's my fail for the video, I guess, so far. I don't know, there's still plenty of video, Sid. You can fail even more.
There's still plenty of time to fail. I mean, this is Battletoads.
Yeah, you're the one who's actually beating its ass. I'm not. You're the one who just beat it. I didn't.
What do you mean? You helped. You're excellent target fodder.
So you're calling me a meat show? Oh my god, that...
That is our villain for the story.
That is 8-bit boobage right there. Watch out, boots, I mean toads. There's bound. Whenever he just said something about there being bound something, am I the only one who thought of a bondage joke? Bang! Yeah, with this one, you really have to be careful with your pals on this. For if you are not... Haha! Oh dear lordy!
Whoops!
You drop kicked me! Turd monkey?
The hilarious part is that was an accident.
The hilarious part is that... Oh, there goes that plant. No! Oh, you... Okay, I'm moving.
Don't! Careful with those birds. If they, get to your rope, they will cut you down and you will instantly die.
Cut the rope!
Yes.
I'm sorry, I kinda... Ah, no, we need to juggle with one of these.
Oh, that's right, that's how
to
we get...
To get points.
That's how we get the infinite lives.
Damn! Another fail on my part. Where'd he go, Sid? Aw, man. Yeah, look out for that one. Did I just kinda, like, drop kick it whenever you turn into, like, a steel ball? Look at that, it looks like I got tusks. Oh, look out.
Also, when you're electrocuted, you instantly die.
Almost. So, yeah, I think you have to get, like, electrocuted twice.
Well, it only electrocuted me once and instantly killed me, but let's review people. So far, that is 2 instant kill enemies.
And so far, look at how many points you got.
And remember, we're only on level 2.
Ah!
Oh, right. Friendly fire.
Friendly fire. Oh, dear God, no. Ow. Ow. What the F? No!
Oh, that's right. It's game over for both of us when one of us runs out of lives.
Yep. Ah, you son of a ass. Oh, it's on now. What the F just happened? Did we just joust and I lost?
Yes.
Haha, who lost now? Alright, enough of trying to kill each other. I mean, it was fun for the moment, but... I don't know. Okay, grab, there you go. Kind of grab... Okay, I'm moving.
The problem is that we're both...
Okay, sorry about that. But I took your sword.
But that was my last life.
Shit.
So Sid.
I haven't seen such a dismal failure. Even the vulture guy is making fun of us. That is how bad we are doing. The game is...
I swear I was aiming for the bird.
Okay, in that case, you just take the top half, I'll take the lower half.
This sounds like a good plan.
As long as we stay within this, like, distance of each other, we're good. Haha, take that, plants! Wait. Ah, you needed that. Uh-oh. Oh, God! Damn it, Nappa!
So, Battle Toads.
Battle Toads. Okay, Toads, you take a rest and I'll call in the Battle Hamsters.
Battle Hamsters?
They have the Zuzu pets now, I guess that's what he's talking about. He's like a damn psychic talking about that already. No, I'm not even going to do the steel ball anymore. It's like too risky with 2 players.
This sounds like a good idea.
We can just simply double tap B or A, or on the Wiimote it's 1. It's like, do this. Haha! Didn't get away from us that time, flies!
So far, it seems like I'm taking the right side, you're taking the left side. This seems to
juggle!
Be
damn!
And I failed.
Oh, wait. Oh, I failed too. I think I smacked you! Oops!
That was me.
Where'd he go?! Oh lordy, that hurt!
I'll tell you where the bird went. A place free from the battle toads.
Now, alright, well, that was fun. Alright, now we just have to pretty much. There we go! Haha! Already snuck attacked you! Oh my god, that was win!
Nice job!
Haha! Oh man, we finally got some wintacularness going on here after failing more than a dozen times. Oh lordy, I don't like that. Almost forgot about that. Oh, no, wait. Haha! No! Okay, you fell. Just think about it. If we actually fail on this stage... Oh, sorry. Oh my god, I almost killed us both. Man, if I get hit one more time, I'm screwed. So we just kind of, like, switch sides here, I guess. Oh, yeah. Now, if I get hit twice, I'll die. Yeah, oh my god, it grabbed me.
Careful, do the bowling ball thing on.
The balloon ball, I call it the wrecking ball.
It's a wrecking ball.
It's a wrecking ball that will kill us if you fuck up. Did our toads just French kiss?
It certainly looks like it.
Now, you know what? There's no more screwing around.
As long as we're careful.
That's a big keyword there, is careful. I don't think that they knew the meaning of that word back in the day whenever they created this. Alright. Juggle! Damn. No juggle this time, Sid. Steven. Whatever.
That would require me to pay attention and slightly not die here.
I think we made it. Oh my god, we made it!
Woohoo!
And we only got three game overs. I'm distracted. Booby!
Settle down.
She said booby twice. What the F, man?
And now we have the Turbo Tunnel. For those of you who grew up playing this game, you might remember the Turbo Tunnel.
Kick!
Chuck! Causing you to go into seizures, foam at the mouth, and curl up in the corner and start crying. I'm just going to be honest here. I don't think we're going to get past this stage.
Yeah, that's a great start.
What the?
My character. What the frog's going on, Toads? Get the back up there and fry the pork. I already like that guy just because he's already insulted us with, like, the word fail, which is pretty much the one word meaning of this Let's Play. Well, it's not really a Let's Play. It's more or less just a, let's try doing this play. Alright, yeah.
Perhaps we should jump off at the lower part for the next one. Careful, these guys are going to steal our health. And then we have to go and get our own health back.
I just jacked both of yours.
Why, thank you.
You're very welcome. Nope, I did not. Just like how Bill Gates needs a dollar bill. Ow, no! Okay, well, you took him back, kind of.
Revenge is sweet.
What the hell?! You don't deserve to wear the sunglasses, but you are wearing... See, he has not seen it. That is the greatest line of this game.
So not only does he know that we are constantly...
Yeah, your turn. Kick him.
So not only does he know that we are constantly failing, but he's now mocking us for it.
I already love that bird vulture thingy. Okay, you made it, but I didn't.
Why are they going after my health?
I don't know. Take him. Kamehame kick. I said kick! There you go. Took you a little bit.
Mine's off screen. We have to wait for him to come back.
What the hell was that thing anyways? Some kind of like rat thing? Alright. How the ass? How the ass?
I believe you have to go to the lower part of the platform before attempting to jump. Like where I am. Or...
Maybe this game just hates me. Because I'm not awesome, apparently. Well, no!
Now it's my turn to fail. And now we come to the...
I'm on my motorbox, mofo! Oh my goodness!
Now we're to the Turbo Tunnel.
I have no lives, man, so
I
am fucked.
Neither do I.
So if one of us messes up, we're both going back.
Yeah, pretty much.
Jump it! Jump it! Oh my god, I almost fucked up there. Oh my god, we're actually making it. Oh wow, we actually made it to the first checkpoint. Now it's not so lucky, I guess. Whoa! Okay, how did I make that? You're right through the wall, man. Because apparently you're awesome enough to do that. Well, it's hell. I hope you burn. Oh wow, it's just you. I've apparently lost enough to permanently get a game over. So, and you've got no lives, so.
This will be short.
Short, sweet, funny, and fail. Ah, man, I still love what the vulture does already. Well, there you go. Yeah.
But apparently, I still have another continue. So he gets to continue to insult me for failing and sends me right back down into hell.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I was actually trying to set the goal to where we could get past this, but apparently I failed too much.
Don't go too hard on yourself, Sid. It is, after all, Battletoads.
Two-player Battletoads.
To put it into perspective, in one of the later stages, it is physically impossible to win on two-player.
Which stage is this one?
You know, I can't really remember.
I think it's this stage.
No, it's one of them later on. I think it's the one with the rotating tower, although I might be wrong.
I thought that rotating tower was like the last stage, right? Before you fight 8-bit boobs.
Which is a pretty bad place for it to be instantly game over because you brought two people.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
Well, I'll try and make a good show of it, see how much farther I can get.
Dropkick that mofo in the face! Oh yeah. Why is it that with that hairstyle, they almost reminded me of the, weasel things from Roger Rabbit?
I don't know. And now I come back to the tunnel part of it. You know, the hard part.
Yeah. He's over there riding like on a speeder bike from Star Wars. Whoa, and he's chancing it by going up front. Usually I like hanging out in the back of it just because, like, you have more time to react to stuff. Woo! Wow, already first checkpoint. Way to go, man.
Whee! Let's see how long this lasts.
Well, you have 3 lives, so I'm pretty sure you can make it to the very end, unlike me. Because apparently... Teehee hoo hoo ha ha. Oh my goodness. Oh man.
Me have hope that I'll make it to the end? That's for other games. This is Battletoads.
Yeah, you already said that Toho, like, makes everything. Do they have Toho Battletoads?
If not, I'm sure I can find it.
Ah, brick wall.
That jump just sure seems to get me. Sure seems to get me. And I haven't even started drinking yet.
I'm trying to think of which, like, where is the warp in this area, because I know that there's a warp to, like, stage 4 or something. But I forgot where it's at.
I don't remember where it is either.
I don't even think that someone from Korea, like, 2 players from Korea could ever beat this game. 2-player mode. Whoa, my goodness. Wow, you actually made it to that one. I think that's the last checkpoint. Because they started throwing in the stuff that if you jump, you're screwed on. Oh. Oh well, you didn't go too far back.
No, I did just make it to another checkpoint.
You just got alive from getting 100,000 points.
And I immediately lost
it. The fail continues. I blame Hugh Hefner because he sold Playboy. Although, actually, I've heard that he's actually getting engaged. Faceplant in the frickin' TV screen. Or in this case, your computer screen. Ha 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 ha, care to try your luck again? Because it's only luck that got you this far, swamp breath. You can insult me any day of the week, man. I mean, just, wow, the 8-bit boobage. Are we suicidal enough to try this again?
We were lucky to make it to stage 3. Do we want to go through that again?
No, you're right. Alright, I'm trying to think of another two-player game that we could just play to continue this on. Contra's two-players, I think. Ooh, I've never beaten Double Dragon. It's two-player.
Cousins. Double Dragon.
Yeah, Double Dragon. Alright, well, next time on this New Year's random special, Double Dragon. So, I'm AirPirateCid.
And I'm Teranar, and I'm awesome.
And we will see you in Double Dragon to where possibly we actually won't fail.